sky. Cause you're...
Hello, I'm Alana and she's Julia, and today we're going to show you how to make sushi with us. We hope you're going to like it.
For the sushi, we need rice, a bowl, algae, a knife, Philadelphia, spoon, salmon, soy sauce if you want, avocado, and crab fingers.
First, we're going to get sushi rice.
Boil a special rice for 20 minutes. It must look like this.
When the 20 minutes have passed, you take out the rice from the pot, you rinse it, and you put it into a bowl like this.
You can put the rice 5 minutes into the fridge in order to cool it down.
Now, when the 5 minutes have passed, you take it out of the fridge.
Let's start cooking the avocado.
We must cut it in large pieces. Salmon and we cut it in large pieces. Like this one. They don't need to be perfect.
With the argus.
Okay, you need to put it on the right side and on the left side. Philadelphia on them. Okay, after this, we're going to put the rice on one end. Like this. You need to do it carefully because the wet algae can break. Okay. Julia? With the hands. Okay, we're putting Philadelphia on it so then the rice sticks on it. Because if we don't put Philadelphia, the rice won't stick. Then we put the rice in one end. Okay.
on the rice.
The avocado in one side and in the other, the crab fingers. Then we roll it all in. We need to roll it in from the side and that you put the rice. It must look like this. We can do some sushi with salmon as well. Okay. We make a bowl. Some salmon. Okay. It must look like this.
Then we put the knife and start cutting. Every piece you cut, we need to wet the knife again.
Do you want to start from here?